time. Where's Hacking? Lori will take care of that. Watch it, Legacy. You're in the line of the galleon. Yep. Alright, Lori and Dasso, you guys are on repairs. And Lori will take care of supplies on it. Hacking, I want you on the top deck. I'll let you know which side and what to do when I get next to him. Typically, you're gonna hop on the ballista, take a shot. Yeah, I see it. Take a shot at the ballista when I say, or when you get a clean one, and then hop down to the flame swivel to your left on the low end, and go for the sails. That's fine, I'll get you so close to it, it won't matter. Okay. Alright, get ready on that ballista. Was that our harpoon? Okay, that was a very bad shot. Yeah. You gotta make sure you try to get a good angle, man. That was very bad for us. Okay, only 2 points left. They're in the box downstairs. Okay, just create a new one from the resource box. You craft one. Lori will get more resources. Yeah, just the one. You just gotta... They're slowly moving, like, to our left, or our right. Alright, how are we on mats and stuff? Not ready yet? No, keep doing it. Just let me know when you're ready. When we have enough. He ain't gonna come close enough. You kidding me? Galleon's coming in. How are we? Not good? Alright, I'm moving. Watch your legacy. It's just a live cannon for him. He's not gonna do anything. I'm gonna raise the sails a little bit. Zone through. Way to put the past away. Should not happen, but who knows about the merge? What merge? What's up, Meg? Just messing around out here, man. China's trying to take over Maximus' new island in Northwest B4. So we're just over here messing around with him. Yep, just wait for it to get full health before you do. Better not hacking. No, I don't see it. I see it now. Yeah, he's right behind me, up to my right. He's west of me. Yeah, I will. Sounds good. I see the brig and the galleon. Left side, guys. Harpoon and flame. Seriously, again? You guys just can't keep up. Alright, yeah, go ahead and do that then. And rotate them. This fucking thing is just eating resources. are you shooting at, dude? Why would you even do that shot? Who is that? Shibby? Which corner strike? That one strike? Is that the one you wanted? You're trying to get rid of? Got good build up of resources now though. Get ready on the ballista. Don't go for the ballista. They're on the left. He doesn't want his own hat.
Somebody at your door, if you had an ABT video doorbell, you could see who's there and hide that right from your phone. And if you have your arms full of this
person, yeah.
You could let them in with the ABT app or the sound of your voice. Your home deserves real protection, the number one smart home security provider with 24/7 monitoring. Hey, is that the door again? Nope, just your home saying it wants ABT. Visit ABT.com/smart to learn more.
Oh, he couldn't tell? It doesn't pop up like green or blue or anything like that. It's weird. Ah, okay. Well, it should be. The one with the white sails is the one that you want to go for. Black sails good, white sails bad. Yeah, you gotta be on top of them. Thank you.
guns ready to go. Are you ready? Hey, are you ready for this? Are you hanging on the edge of your seat? Out of the doorway, the bullets rip to the sound of the beat, yeah. Another one bites the dust. Another one bites the dust. And another one gone, and another one done. Another one bites the dust, yeah. Hey, we're gonna get you too. Another one bites the dust.
See, I don't run, I fight. Flame swivel. Nice, dude. You're barbecuing the shit out of this stuff. Drewbucket said GG. Said, see, I don't run, I fight. Yeah, he said GG. What a fight, chat. What a fight. Oh, it doesn't stop that easily. Pretty evenly matched galleons, to be honest with you. It's pretty even. Yeah, the damage was pretty similar. I can't actually equip my fucking repair hammer. Like, I literally can't put it on my hotbar for some reason, so I can't repair the sails back here. It's just a little fabric though, it's not that important. Cool. You have about 100 ships? Yeah, I mean, we're in the same bucket too. No joke. I could probably build 10 mythic galleons, just SoV, like just our company, not even with the help of all the Chinese fleet and everything. You know, I know you guys get a ton of help with the Chinese fleet and everything, but we got really good farmers in SoV, and we got a lot of people that grind blueprints and shit, so we can build a ton of them. PvP is the problem? Yeah. I'm trying to get back to it, but I don't know. Yeah. Can you show your gal stats? Yeah. Damn, you guys are popping off right now. What's up, Meg? What's up, Strife? Straight away or anything? So you gotta give. No, the one behind me was never there. The one where she'd be standing and up in the front of the boat, covering the sailor. You run a risk. You could just get swarmed. Like, let's say two more galleons came. And two more galleons, so it's three galleons versus me out here. And they were all trying to get me at the same time. Like, I'm not gonna wanna harpoon somebody in that fight, so I'm just gonna use my speed to do drive-bys and hit them and whatnot. And in this harpoon meta, you're not going to sink a galleon unless you harpoon them. You're just not gonna do it. You'll never get it down. You have to harpoon. Yeah, boomkin. So, if there's multiple galleons versus you and you're outnumbered, it's not worth it to harpoon, because you can't win that fight, you're gonna get swarmed. So you have to use speed to just defensively get away. If your boat's too heavy, or not enough weight, then you're fucked, you can't get away. Is anybody down there looking at this thing? Sunrise, boys. No one ship PVTs anymore. Brig feel useless, to be honest. It all depends on what type of ship you're going for. Resist greater than damage. Yes, resistance all right. Is...
So, there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Felon versus Drewbucket. Galleon vs. Galleon, Brig vs. Brig, an even 2v2 fight. The Brig that we were fighting ran away. As soon as the Galleon went down, he was hiding behind that Galleon all day. As soon as that Galleon went down, he was out of there. But that sums it up. Drewbucket vs. Felon. So far, I've got their Brig and their Galleon, so let's wait till we get another one. Thanks for watching, everybody. Hope you enjoyed it.